Buongiorno, I am Lucifer, and today I figured we'd have a little chat. Something that came up on Twitter recently, which really made me laugh. So basically, from my understanding, there's this pastor out there. And if you don't know what I mean by pastor, I mean pastor for you Americans. Basically a man of God. Laughable. Well, anyway, his statement reads as thus. He's blaming COVID-19 as an indirect attack on the church. I mean, really, what is this nonsense? I think it's an attack on everybody, isn't it? You know, well-being of humanity. But in any case, he's saying, churches remain closed while these other markets open. Well, to be honest, my good friend, I think we can live a day without going to church, but you can't live a day without shopping for food. Think about that for a second. And if this was the case, if you are worshipping my father, why can't you do it from the comfort of your own home? Why do you have to go to someone else's house and sit, you know, next to somebody you don't necessarily like or smells like piss? Just so you can be closer to God. And why would COVID-19 be like, oh, I tell you what, you see those people that go to church, let's attack them instead of everyone else. Ridiculous. Well, anyway, if you all know the right things to do, you should be taking the proper precautions, pardon me. You know, 3 meters social distance, wearing a mask, washing your hands frequently, and not spending too much time in contact with other people that aren't in your social bubble. So it's not an attack on the church, you blithering idiot. It's an attack on humanity itself. So, don't try and single anyone out. Anyway, I thought that was quite funny. So, I thought I'd share that little bit of news with you. Until next time, sinners, I'll see you very soon. Bah!